Looks like it's in working order. Looks like it's in working order.
Now, this place is starting to feel like home. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
At least it's not raining.
Sorry, we're not hiring. Try down at Warwick Homestead.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
standing alive!
Hello, and welcome to Walden Pond. You are now standing in front of the cabin inhabited by transcendentalist writer and philosopher, Henry David Thoreau, starting in the summer of 1845. For 2 years, 2 months, and 2 days, Thoreau lived in this cabin, hoping to gain a more objective understanding.
T-shirts, coffee mugs, toys, and many other items to commemorate your trip. Thank you for visiting Walden Pond, sponsored by John.
Sweet.
What the?
Perfect. Excellent.
Hey there.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Let's see what you got.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
I'm in.
Protectron on duty. Protect and serve.
That's it.
Attention, this is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including death if you remain in the area. This notice required by law.
Thank you.
Nice.
Citizens, you may now resume your normal activities. Beginning search.
Sweet.
Hey.